Hey, at least seven doesn't hurt, Jenny. You should be thankful.
Facility, the Customs House Museum, and we're glad that you all are here. If you've never been here before, we hope you will come back. We would also like to give a big thank you to our corporate sponsor who makes these events possible, and that is Better Homes and Garden Real Estate, Morris and Terry Vaughn, who are with us with their parts of their lovely family, and we appreciate them. They make it possible for us to really enjoy this jewel of our community, which is this Customs House Museum. Now we're planning another huge Magic Museum event for Christmas. So if you will keep up with the museum at their website or at the newspaper, you'll be hearing more about our Christmas show, which I understand will be filled with Santa Claus and elves and all those favorite Christmas. So without further ado, I want to thank certainly Clarksville Online. If you all have had a chance, we hope you'll keep up with Clarksville at clarksvilleonline.com and the customshousemuseum.org. You can find them online and certainly keep up with a lot of things that are going on around town. So once again, we appreciate you being here. So are you ready for some magic? Yeah. All right, one more time, let me have a big holla. Okay, we can do better than that. All right, here to entertain us today with his amazing magic, please, you all, make him feel welcome, Gary Flingle.
Thank you very much. My name is Gary Flingle. I want to welcome you all to Magic at the Museum.
It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic. A kind of magic. A dream. One soul, one prize, one goal, one golden glass of what should be. It's a kind of magic. One shot of light that shows the way. No more of man.
The bell that rings inside your
right there. You see that? Well, sometimes it takes a little while for your eyes to get adjusted, but trust me, it's a big one. You didn't see that for real? Here, tell you, maybe your eyes are better adjusted now. Looks a little like a 50-cent piece. Yeah. See, I have this deal with the governor. I am allowed to change air pollution into 50-cent pieces so that I can be paid for my cleanup efforts. Doesn't cost the taxpayers anything. It's a good deal. Oh, there's another one right here. Are you seeing them now? Okay, cool. Oh, another one right here. Uh-oh. Wow. This is Finders Keepers, by the way. Yeah. Wow. On Sunday morning, yeah. Except I'm taking this one home. Whoa! Right? Look at them. Are we doing okay? Doing pretty good? Okay. Wait. One right here. Oh, one here. Woo! Right here. Oh my goodness. And I would have thought you knew better. We're gonna try a little experiment here. We have a wonderful high ceiling. Here we go. Are you ready? One, two, three. There it goes. Okay. You weren't ready for that, were you? Tell you what. We'll do that again. Now that you know what's gonna happen, you'll be ready for it. Here we go. Ready? One, two, three, there it goes! You miss sometimes. It's okay. It's okay. Ah, you get lucky sometimes. I don't know. What? Oh. What is your name? What is it? Madison, would you stand up right there where you are? Would you just reach out and grab one? You got it? Drop it right in here. Thank you. Give her a round of applause. Hey, Madison, you did that extremely well. Would you do it again? Reach out and grab another one. You got it? You can keep that one. Okay. That's good. Okay. And we'll get one here. Oh my goodness, one. Wow, you have a lot of room for these up here, there you go. Whoa. Wow. What is your name, sir?
Randy.
Randy, I want to thank you so much. Come up here and help me. Give Randy a big round of applause. Turn right around here so everybody can see you, Randy. Randy, how are we doing here? We're doing pretty good, huh? Yeah, well, I told you this was, you know, you paid from the governor and all that. Yeah. I want you just to try it out. Reach right out there and see if you can grab a handful.
I got a handful.
Drop them right in there. Try it once more. It takes a little practice. Try it again. Okay, Randy. No. After the show, I want you to talk to Madison over here. Because she knows how to do it. That's right. That's now, I'm guessing we've had a lot of changes in the weather lately. Have you noticed that? Yeah. I'll bet you've had just a little bit of congestion, haven't you? Just a little bit. I'm going to help you with that. Would you put both your hands right out here so you can hold this? Okay, lean forward, and we'll just clean that right out. Give him a big round of applause.
my name's Angel. This is my daughter, Taylor. And we were a part of the magic show this evening. I actually was given a book to pick out a word. I picked out that word and remembered it. Wrote it on a piece of paper, and later on that evening, he was able to know exactly my word. And it was just amazing. The most amazing magic show I've ever watched. What was your favorite part?
All of it, because like he did like a whole bunch of magic tricks, and like I liked where he transformed like the birds into bunnies and everything, and the Chinese rings, I think. And it was fun.
We had a lot of fun. It was great.
I'm Hank Bonecutter with Bonehead Promotions, and we've just wrapped up another wonderful Magic at the Museum at the Customs House Museum. We had a great crowd on hand for the magic of Gary Flegel and Russ Nowak. So we hope you enjoyed the show, and certainly hope that you'll be back at the Customs House come Christmas. We're going to have a big Christmas show here at the museum. So you can follow us at boneheadpromotions.com or at Clarksville Online or on the radio at WJZM 1400 AM. So thanks to everyone who came out, especially to our sponsors, Better Homes and Gardens Real Estate, Magic at the Museum, the Customs House Museum.